Our Milwaukee Health Department lab was one of the first labs in the state to process COVID-19 samples.
We had been preparing ourselves for big pandemics like this. Based on our prior experience in other pandemic response, including 2009, early on, we started looking into how quickly we expand our potential laboratory services, bring in the workforce and the technology needed. So we brought in multiple different technologies, cross-trained staff across the laboratory to make sure we have enough workforce and the resources to support that. At the same time, we want to make sure the public health needs are met. So high-risk, high-priority communities and the underserved communities needs to be addressed.
It's important for us to maintain funding and personnel and resources for our lab. COVID will be with us for some time, and we're not sure if any other emerging infectious diseases will manifest. But nonetheless, the approach is the same. Detect early, respond quickly, and get results out in a very timely fashion.